Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Here we have a nice exponential problem. How we solve this problem in easy way? Let's start. The problem is 7 raised to power 5 plus 7 raised to power 4 plus 7 raised to power 3 plus 7 raised to power 2 plus 7 equal to 1. Let's start solution. In this problem, first we make pair. We make these two terms one pair and these two terms in one pair. Next, we write 7 raised to power 5 plus 7 raised to power 4 plus 7 raised to power 3 plus 7 raised to power 2 plus 7. Next, here we take out 7 raised to power 4 as common and get 7 raised to power 4 into, and here left only 7 plus 1. Next, from this one, we take out 7 raised to power 2 into 7 raised to power 1 plus 1 plus 7. Next, we solve this and get 7 raised to power 4, 7 plus 1, 8 plus 7 raised to power 2, 7 plus 1, 8 plus 7. Next, again, these are two terms. Here is 8 and here is also 8. So we take 8 as common and write 8 into 7 raised to power 4 plus 7 raised to power 2 plus 7. Next, here 7 raised to power 4 and 7 raised to power 2. We take out 7 raised to power 2 as common and write 8 into 7 raised to power 2 into 7 raised to power 2 plus 1 plus 7. Next, we solve this and get 8 into 7 raised to power 2, 49. 7 raised to power 2 means 7 multiply 7, get 49. Next, again 7 raised to power 2, 49 plus 1 plus 7. Next, we solve this and get 8 into 49 into 50 plus 7. Next, again, to simplify this in easy way, in place of 49, we can write 8 into 50 minus 1. We can write 49 equal to 50 minus 1. Next, 50 as it is plus 7. Next, we multiply 8 with 50 and get, write 50 minus 1 as it is and multiply 8 with 50, we get 400 plus 7. Next, multiply 400 with 50 and get 20,000. Minus 400 multiply with 1, with 1 we get 400 plus 7. Next, we subtract these two terms and get 00691 plus 7. Next, we add these two terms and get 19607. This is our answer. I hope you clear this topic.